President Biden stands by his comment that Russian President Vladimir Putin is carrying out a genocide in Ukraine. This comes as the West is investigating the potential use of chemical weapons in the Ukrainian city of Mariupol. Ukrainian President Zelensky is accusing Russia of using phosphorus bombs, which is against international law.